Former Utah Jazz center Mark Eaton has died at age 64 after an apparent bike crash, the team announced Saturday. Passersby found Eaton in the street after an apparent crash Friday night in Summit County, Utah, police said, according to a statement from the team. Police do not believe a vehicle was involved in the accident. The Utah Jazz are profoundly saddened at the unexpected passing of Mark Eaton, who was an enduring figure in our franchise history and had a significant impact in the community after his basketball career, the team said in a statement. Quote, dot, dot, dot. His presence continued around the organization as a friend and ambassador while giving back as a businessman and volunteer to his adopted hometown in Utah. We extend our deepest condolences to his wife Terry and their extended family. Mark will be greatly missed by all of us with the Jazz. Eaton spent his entire career in Utah from 1982 to 1993. During his 12-year tenure, he was selected as an NBA All-Star, 1989, and two-time Defensive Player of the Year, 1985-1989. His No. 53 jersey was retired by the Jazz during the 1995-96 regular season. Eaton is the NBA's all-time leader in blocks per game, with a career average of 3.5. The 7'4" big man blocked 3,064 shots during his career, leading the league four times in blocks per game, including a single-season record 5.6 in 1984-85. Current Jazz center Rudy Gobert, himself a two-time Defensive Player of the Year and a finalist this season, paid tribute to Eaton on Twitter. To my great mentor and friend at Mark Eaton 7ft4, one of kind and an amazing human being, I'm grateful for your presence in my life over the years, Gobert wrote. Gonna miss our conversations. But I know you'll be watching. What is Eaton's legacy with Utah? Tony Jones, Jazz beat writer, Eaton's legacy is absolute. You think of Karl Malone and John Stockton. But Eaton was the defensive linchpin of many of the early teams. He was a mountain of a man in the middle. He's one of the first to make rim protection cool. In retirement, he was visible and active in the Utah community. Eaton could always be seen at a game, shaking hands, taking photos and engaging in conversation. Simply put, he is a gargantuan loss for the Jazz community. Best season in his career, Jones, Eaton's legacy revolves around his defense. In 1989, he was the best defender in the NBA. He was named an All-Star and the league's Defensive Player of the Year. He helped lead the Jazz to a 55-27 record. Photo: Mike Powell, All Sport via Getty Images.